Hi, I'm Diane Marie Collins, and you have entered the DM Zone at Wake Up America Media Network. International Guild of Realism held one of its annual shows in Santa Fe, New Mexico. I was lucky enough to catch up with a few of those amazing artists. Ranging from classical to contemporary and modern to Western, the artwork of the artists was a lot of fun, and so were they. I hope you enjoy the interviews with these fascinating and talented individuals. Hi, I'm Diane Marie Collins, and you have entered the DM Zone, and I am at Sage Creek Gallery here in Santa Fe, New Mexico. Welcome! I am here today visiting with realism artist Don Clapper, also the co-founder of the International Guild of Realism. Welcome!
Well, thank you. I appreciate it.
Tell me a little bit about IGOR.
Well, it's been a group since 2002. We wanted to have a major artist group that has some of the best realism in the world. And now, after 8 or 9 years, I think we have over 260 members, and I think we're over like 25 and 30 countries all over the world. So it's truly an international artist group. And we're so proud to have our sixth annual show at Sage Creek Gallery in Santa Fe.
Sage Creek Gallery is right here in the heart of Santa Fe, where everything is happening. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, we're right in the middle of the downtown area in the historic center of town. We're one block south of the plaza, so beautiful location. We have a lot of traffic coming through the gallery. We have visitors from all over the world as well.
And right now, for you, this honor of hosting the International Guild of Realism, what does that mean for your gallery?
Well, this is a prestigious organization, the International Guild of Realism, and so we feel it's a real feather in our hat to be hosting a show of this caliber.
And this is a juried show. What was that process like so far up to you? Now, I know there's also judges coming, but the juried part. You have whittled it down to 79. How many did you begin with?
There were hundreds, and it was a difficult process. But the caliber of the show was so good, and the paintings were really very good, and so it was actually difficult to even jury it down to 79, but we were very impressed with the entries.